Back to the line it goes, and White. White is shot. Ouch. My goodness. Hit Nicholas Hagman, and he's going to require some attention. Never a good sign when somebody quickly waves to the bench.
Well, Hagman gets knocked down in front. Oh, it's Daymond Langkow.
Oh, it's Langkow.
It's Daymond Langkow who gets it in. He gets it in the back. He gets to curl his head down anyway. Zanin takes him down. He can see the shot coming. And he gets hit just in the back of the neck. A little higher than that, right in the back. He's got his head up now.
Hope that the veteran Langkow is okay. There's Hagman peering over, hoping that he is. Ian White let the shot go. But you're right, it's how he kind of got knocked off balance to begin with. As they attend to Daymond Langkow. Sure hope he's all right.
Well, they're bringing the stretcher out for Daymond Langkow. He got hit in the back, high in the back. Pushed over. No penalty on the play. Greg Zanin comes in and hits Langkow. And you can see it almost hits him in the name tag. And as a precaution, I'm sure. And naturally, there's not much protection back there because you don't get hit there very often. And because Langkow is flattened from behind, the puck hits him, and he saw it coming, so he ducked his head down.
I think, John, more than how he was hit, it was how he, like, rolled on top of his head. And some scary moments here.
Well, they always err on the side of caution. Todd Richards looking on.
A lot of the Flames players out around Daymond Langkow. It's occurring 5:20 into the second period. And there has not been very much movement. But as you say, John, they are very, very careful in these positions.
So anything around the neck area, and naturally you're going to be extra careful. We did see Damon moving his legs before and his arms, so.
And there's some leg movement right there. Scary, scary times. As Daymond Langkow went down, got hit in the back of the neck area, and then kind of, as we saw in that first replay, kind of rolled up almost on top of his head when he was cross-checked down to the ice.
Well, here's the hit. Here comes the shot. And you can see it catches Damon. And as you say, Peter, he landed on his head. The shot hit him on the name tag. And as you say, it might be just the way he landed.
Yeah, I think, I'm no doctor, but that's where all the pressure looked like it went, when he kind of hit the top of his head and rolled over. And they placed Daymond Langkow on the stretcher, and just hope he's okay.
Morris Boyer will accompany Damon to the end of the ice by the Zamboni as they take him out.